Welcome to our few moments together on the Parsha. This Shabbos, Shabbos Shuvah, we have the privilege of reading Parshas Ha'azinu. Parshas Ha'azinu starts out with those momentous words of Ha'azinu Hashemayim Va'adabera, this is Shema Ha'aretzim Refi. The heavens should give ear, and I will speak, and the earth should hear the utterings of my mouth. And then Moshe Rabbeinu says a statement, which the Gemara in Brachas quotes. He says, Kishem Hashem Ekra, for I will call out in the name of Hashem, Havu Godel Lelokeinu, come, let us give greatness to our God. And the Gemara in Brachas tells us that from that pasuk we learn out that we say Berchas HaTorah. We say a blessing on the Torah before learning the Torah. As Rashi explains, Moshe Rabbeinu said, Kishem Hashem Ekra, when I call out in the name of Hashem and I say the words of the Torah, Havu Godel Eloheinu, Havu, you should come and give greatness to our God. And as Rashi explains, it means you say Amen. We say the bracha of the Torah, and then we say Amen. The Imre Baruch, Rabbi Baruch Simon Shlita, quotes Rav Aaron Kotlazal, who quotes the Rambam, and who says that we know, based on Hilchas Tshuva of the Rambam in Perik Beis, Halacha Beis, that there are three steps to Tshuva. There is the step of Azivas HaChet, leaving aside the sin. There is the Vidui, the confession of the wrongdoing, which we fulfill when we do the Achet on Yom Kippur. And then there is the Kabbalah Al HaOsid, the acceptance upon ourselves that we will never do it again. Three steps in the ways of doing tshuva: leaving the sin aside, confessing our mistake, and promising never to do it again. And Rav Aaron Kotler, Zichrono Levracha, says, based on this pasuk, it would seem that there's a fourth step in the performance of tshuva. And that step is the study of the Torah. Because when the momentous words of give ear, O earth, and that the heavens should give ear, it means when we are on this Shabbos going to be the Shabbos of Shuvah, so we must kishem Hashem ekra hovu godel elokeinu. And he proves it by virtue of the words in the Haftorah. In the Haftorah we say, Hosea tells us, the prophet Hosea in Treyoser tells us, Shuva Yisrael ad Hashem Elokecha, return, O Israel, until Hashem your God, ki choshalta ba'avonecha, for you have stumbled through your sin. Then, after telling us that the Jewish people should return because we've stumbled by making a mistake, and we all make mistakes, Hosea says, Kechu imachem devarim, take with yourselves words, v'shuvu el Hashem, and return to Hashem. What are the words that we take? Which words do we take with us to return to Hashem? Take the words of the Torah. Study the words of the Torah. Learn them. Learn better. Learn more. Study the Torah. Because if you study the Torah, you will definitely see the righteousness of the commandments and the mistakes of our ways. And each time we study, we learn a little bit more and get a little bit better. I've often thought that the lack of Torah knowledge, the lack of awareness of the understanding of the Torah, simple psukim, which cannot be understood without the wisdom of our sages, leads to so many errors. The fact that we don't know many times, oftentimes, the proper halachic procedure because we didn't study leads us into the mistakes that we make. And therefore, when it talks about Shabbos Shuvah, it says, Kechu imachem devarim, take with you the words, v'shuvu el Hashem. And that's why on Shabbos Shuvah we read, Kishem Hashem Ekra, Hovu Godel Elokeinu. When I call out in the name of Hashem, when I study the Torah, say a blessing. What a gift. The fact that we learn Torah, the knowledge, the increase of the knowledge of the Torah that is imparted to us by our Torah study, that in and of itself, Hovu Godel Elokeinu, brings greatness to Hashem through our own improvement. It brings greatness to us too. Because we too improve and get better and become a better person slowly, slowly, over many years. Each time, taking a small step, we're not supposed to be perfect, but we are to strive to be as good as we can and to learn. And the more we learn, the more we're going to do. Some people think, you know, when I understand everything, then I'll do. That's not the way it works. It's when I learn, and I learn what to do, and I practice what I learn, that's when we get better. And so on Shabbos Shuvah, Kechu imachem devarim, take with you the words. Don't make the mistakes that we've made in the past because we didn't know and understand all the words that we ought to take with us. But let's take with us those words, and then v'shuvu el Hashem. We will return to Hashem. Let's try to dedicate ourselves this coming year to learn a little bit more Torah, to attend another Torah class, to try to better ourselves through the awareness and the knowledge and the happiness that comes from fulfilling our soulful desire to come closer to the source of our being, to Hashem Himself. Kishem Hashem Ekra, Hovu Godel, Leilokeinu. I'd like to take this opportunity to wish everyone a Kesiva V'Chasima Tova, a good Gebenst year, a blessed year, a year of Simcha and Nachas, Yiddish Nachas, from all our children, from all our grandchildren, from all our relatives and friends, from our communities, from Klal Yisrael, from the world, so that we bring a little bit more peace, a measure of godliness to our own lives and to the lives of all around us. Have a wonderful, wonderful Shabbos and a Ksiva V'Chasima Tova.